When Jesus was on earth, he fulfilled God's promise to us. He walked among us as healer, comforter, and most importantly, Savior. He's still all those things today. He is the promise of peace. He is the promise of life eternal. He is the promise.
Trials dark on every hand, and we cannot understand all the ways that God will lead us to that blessed promised land. But he'll guide us with his eye, and we'll follow till we die. We will understand it better by and by.
By and by, when the morning comes, call the saints of God and ever hope. We will tell the story, how we've overcome. We will understand it better by and by.
We are often destitute of the things that life demands. Want a shelter and a food, thirsty hills and barren lands. But we're trusting in the Lord and according to his word, we will.
Unaware, and our hearts are made to bleed for each thoughtless word or deed. And we wonder why the test when we try to do our best, but we'll understand it better by and by.
By and by, when the morning comes, all the saints of God are gathered home. We will tell the story, how we've overcome.
Struggling in the wilderness, in sad exile was out on life's sea. So burdened with sin and distress, then I heard a sweet voice say, make me your choice. Then I entered the haven of rest.
Sing it, boys.
I've anchored my soul.
Haven of rest.
In the haven of rest.
I'll sail the wide sea. But in Jesus I'm safe evermore. I yielded myself to his tender embrace, and faith took a hold of his word. All my fetters fell off, and I anchored my soul. Now the haven of rest is my Lord.
Thank you. I know you're doing this because I'm the oldest one up here. Thank you. Not out here, I'm sure.
Still I can trust him, I know.
enjoyment. There will I hide till life's trials are o'er. Sheltered, protected, no evil can harm me. Resting in Jesus, I'm safe evermore.
Once I was straying in a sinful, darkened valley, no hope within could I see. Oh, but they searched through heaven, and they found a Savior, and he came to save a poor, lost soul like me. Oh, death's chilling cold waters. Oh, someday we'll all be crossing, but his hand can lead us safely into his arms, and then we'll join him in the chorus. Up there forever and evermore. Oh, what a Savior. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, his heart was broken
Calvary, oh, dark Calvary, his hands, they were nailed. Spine, his side was riven. Oh, he gave all his lifeblood for even me.
Shook his head and said, she's gone. You could feel that mother's heartbreak. You could hear them cry and mourn. The little girl was only 12 years old. Somewhere in the distance, outlined against the sun, there came a man. They did not know it was the promise coming down that dusty road.
There's a promise coming down that dusty road. From his holy hands, healing virtue flows. He's got the keys to what you need. Death and hell he will defeat. There's a promise coming down.
Mocking when Jesus did speak, he said, your daughter's not dead, she's just asleep. Then he turned to the unbelievers and he told them all, go home. He heard them say, leave me and death alone. Then he laid his hands upon the child, he looked death right in the eye. He said, all power in heaven and earth belong to me. And with the voice that sounds like thunder, he hurled death asunder. And then he said, little girl, rise and be healed.
There's a promise coming down that dusty road.
Down that dusty road.
From his holy hands, healing virtue flows. Death and hell he will defeat. There's a promise coming down that
love is coming are here. We've heard about them for many years, but now they are becoming clear. Though some feel fear and uncertainty, we know the end is near. For events are lining up to that day, and finally we'll be leaving here.
We're on the edge of glory, going home to meet our Lord. We'll praise our Savior face to face and listen to His words. There'll be no pain and sadness, no sin can be found. So let's shout hallelujah, soon we'll be heaven bound.
Why should we feel worried, for our lives are not built on fear, but our assurance is in Jesus Christ, our precious Lord so dear. So let's make sure we're ready, for His coming in the air, when He will take us home to heaven and eternity we shall share.
We're on the edge of glory, going home to meet our Lord. We'll praise our Savior face to face and listen to His words. There'll be no pain and sadness, no sin can be found. So let's shout hallelujah, soon we'll be heaven bound. We're on the edge of glory, we're going home to meet our Lord. We'll praise our Savior face to face and listen to His words. There'll be no pain and sadness, no sin can be found. So let's shout hallelujah, soon we'll be heaven bound. So let's shout hallelujah, let's shout hallelujah, let's shout hallelujah, soon we will be heaven bound.
Soon we'll be heaven bound.
It's just that simple, friend, knowing the peace that comes only from Him is just a matter of surrender. And we can try to find it on our own. We can buy things, we can go places, we can do things. But you know, until we surrender all of that to Him, we won't really have His peace. There may be some of you here tonight, this evening, who haven't surrendered all. And I would like to encourage you to do that right now. If you want to say, Jesus, I surrender all, I want you to just join us in the next chorus and sing it as a prayer. Maybe you'd like to kneel where you are. Perhaps you'd like to stand. A prayer of surrender to God. I know many of you here this evening have already committed your lives to Him. You already have surrendered everything, and now you're experiencing His peace. Won't you join us too? Make this chorus a prayer of commitment in your life.
To you surrender, it becomes personal.
I remember when I was just a little boy, and with all the simple things I could find so much joy. But somehow church always seemed too long. They always sang the same old songs. I knew about Jesus and his love, you desire with the Lord tonight. I'm going to invite you to sing the chorus with me. That's all right, y'all. Here we go, here we go. Here we go.
This time it's personal. Hallelujah. Glory to you. I feel your love. personal. I'm for real this time, Lord. It's personal. God bless you.
Thou art, how great thou art. answer thy word and defend thee. Truly his goodness and mercy here daily attend thee. Ponder anew what the Almighty can do, if with his love he befriend.
Satisfied with Jesus. Said he would be my comfort, and said he would be my guide. Well, I looked at my hands looked new. I looked at my feet, and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
So satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus. Said he would be my comfort. Say he would be my God. Well, I looked at my hands looked new. I looked at my feet, and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Oh, the Lord moves in mysterious ways, there's wonders to perform. You know, he plants his feet on every step, and then he rides on every storm.
Well, he fixed my feet for running, left my eyes open and wide. Fixed my tongue so I could say, praise God, I'm satisfied.
So satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
So satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Oh, let me tell you.
Said he would be my comfort, and he said he would be my God. Well, I looked at my hands looked new. I looked at my feet, and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
Well, there was way down yonder in the valley, boys, I was wandering all alone. And it was there I met my Jesus. Well, you know he claimed me for his own. And then he put his arms all around me there, and he drew me up to his side.
Oh, yes, I'm satisfied. Soul's been satisfied.
Satisfied.
Satisfied with Jesus.
Satisfied,
satisfied with Jesus. Said he would be my comfort. Said he would be my God. Well, I looked at my hands. My hands looked new. I looked at my feet, and they did too. Ever since that wonderful day, my soul's been satisfied.
So we're gonna say
goodbye.
Take us all to heaven. Thank you. have to proclaim it. Redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, redeemed through his infinite mercy, his child and forever I am.
Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, redeemed, redeemed, his child and forever I am.
Redeemed and so happy in Jesus, no language my rapture can tell. I know that the light of his presence with me shall continually dwell.
Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed, his child and forever I am.
I know I shall see in his beauty the King in whose law I delight, who lovingly guardeth my footstep and giveth me song in the night.
Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed, his child and forever I am. Redeemed, redeemed, redeemed by the blood of the Lamb. Redeemed, redeemed, his child and forever I am. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior.
The redeemed are home at last. Oh, heaven is filled with happiness, for the age of sin is past. See the Lamb as he beckons me. Hear him say, come and dine with me. Singing hallelujah, home at last. The redeemed are home at last. Hallelujah, all day long I can hear
in the middle of the turbulence surrounding you. These trying times that are so hard to endure. In the middle of what seems to be your darkest hour, hold fast your heart and be assured. This too shall pass, like every night that's gone before it. He'll never give you more than you can bear. So in this thought be comforted. Yes, in his hands this too shall pass. The Father knows the tears you cry before they fall. His heart and yours, they're one. And the Father knows that sorrow's heavy chains are strong, and with his strength you'll carry on. This too shall pass, like every night that's gone before it. He'll never give you more than you can bear. This too shall pass, so in this thought be comforted. It's in his hand. This too shall pass, and set your eyes upon the mountain and lift your hands up to the sky. Let his arms of love surround you and take you to the other side. This too shall pass, like every night that's gone before it. He'll never, ever, ever give you more than you can bear. This too shall pass, so in this thought be comforted. It's in his hands, this too shall pass. Yes, in his hands, this too shall pass.
Thank you. in my place. So
I will
glory in the cross,
in the cross,
yes, suffering all be in vain.
Promise coming down that dusty road. Promise holding.